Hi friends, welcome to Techies Buddy. In this video, we will see how to create free EC2 instance in AWS Ubuntu 20.04 LTS. First, we need to log in into the AWS console. After that, we need to select the region where we need to create the EC2 instance. For that, click on the right corner middle option. Now, we can see the list of available regions in the AWS. Based on our requirement or interest, we can choose the region. Here I am selecting the Asia Pacific Mumbai region. After that, click on the services and click on EC2. Now we can see the welcome message. Click on the instances. Right now, we are not having any instances. For creating the new instance, click on the launch instances. Here, we can see all the available AMIs. The list contains both paid and free tier. AMI is nothing but an Amazon machine image. For choosing only free AMIs, check the free tier only option. Knowing more information about the free tier, hover the mouse on the information icon. If you want to know more about the free usage of tier, click on this link. It will give you detailed information about the free tier services. You need detailed information I already covered in the first video. Please check the link in the cards. Now, here we see only free tier eligible AMIs. Here we need to select the Ubuntu server, that is 20.04 LTS, 64-bit x86 architecture. Here we will see by default free tier eligible option is selected. In this we are getting 1 GB RAM, 1 core processor with 2.5 GHz CPU. This is under T2 macro. If you choose any other options, means we need to pay for that. Now I am keeping the free tier option and click on the next. Configure instance details. Here, keep everything the same. Just check what are the settings are configured here. Shutdown behavior, always we need to choose the stop. Don't choose the terminate option. If you select this, means by accidentally server shutdown means at the time entire server will terminate. In this case, we'll lose the data from the instance. Better to choose the shutdown behavior, always stop. Then next, click on the add storage. By default, 8 GB storage will be prompted, but we can get up to 30 GB storage space. Just change the 8 GB to 30 GB here. Then click on add tags. Here, if you want to add any tags, means we can add. Otherwise, we can skip this step. Please click on the configure security group. Right now, port 20 is open for all. For this port, anyone can able to connect. We can restrict this thing. Here, select the My IP option. Then it will autofill our IP address. Now this port 22 we can access from only our IP address. Right now, I am enabling 22 port for all. We can see more on security groups in further tutorials. Click on the review and launch. Here we can see all the detailed information, AMI details, instance type, security group, instance details, storage, tags. If you want to modify any values, we can edit from this step also. Otherwise, just click on the launch. This is an important step. If we have any key pair with us, we can select that one. Otherwise, we need to create a new key pair. Select the create a new key pair option. We need to provide the key pair name. This is our wish. We can give anything like project name. After entering the key pair name, click on the download key pair. It will download the PEM file. This is a very important because with the help of this file, only we can able to connect to the EC2 instance. So keep it in safe place. It will not downloadable after this step. Then click on the launch instance. It will start the creation process for the EC2 instance. Once it is done, scroll down and click on the view instances. Here we can see the newly created instance. Status is pending, which means still it is under creation process. Once it is completed, it will show the running status. The next video will see how to connect the EC2 instance through the PEM file. Thanks for watching it. For more technical videos, please subscribe to our channel. Thank you.